I don't even know what I'm looking at right now. What is this? Still all salvage. Bam. Okay. How is this my money? Or is this? Yes. Okay, so this is my money. Okay, all right. So, do we want to buy something new? A Viper. Mm-hmm. We have a Viper. Katana. We don't have a shotgun. We do love our Omniblades. A Falcon. Oh, I remember this. I think it fires like mini rockets, mini grenades, or a Crusader. Let's not buy anything right now. I need to... Oh. Do you have armor? No. Now, armor, that's important, because we want something nice. We want to look cool. Question mark, not available. The Remnant Decryption Key. We found one of those. It looks rare. Okay, let's check back later. Is this the same thing? Yes, yes it is. Gandros! I need access! Okay, hey, what's up?
Evidence? No news on the Turian Arc yet. Or is this militia business?
I was gone like 2 minutes.
I spoke with Nilkin Rensis, the man found guilty of the murder on Eos.
Yes, our first murder here in Andromeda. I wish it had been our last. When the colony attempts failed, it didn't help spirits that a high-ranking officer was killed by one of our own. The mutiny here on Nexus was probably inevitable, but this acted as a spark.
So there was a trial, and he was found guilty?
It was short and decisive. Despite the lack of physical evidence, everything added up. His only defense was, trust me, I didn't mean to do it.
Wait, so you had no physical evidence? And you judged him anyway?
That is the difference between murder and accidental death.
In this case, motive plus opportunity plus eyewitness account equals murder. Look, knock yourself out. A key witness, Cassidy Shaw, works in operations. Go ahead and talk to her. And there's a recording of the perpetrator threatening the victim. I'll let you queue it up on the console there. As far as I'm concerned, this case is closed.
Bye, Kandros.
All right.
Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Ah, man. This mission is right up my alley. Getting all the facts? Judge, jury, executioner? Ooh. Maybe not executioner, but I do love me some court drama. Oh, okay.
The Nexus versus Colonist Nilkin, Evidence 7A. Hiram! Hiram! They've seized the compound! Call for evacuation!
We're not giving up, Nilkin. We're taking it back.
No! I'm not letting your ego get us killed! Even if I have to...
No! Get him off me! Get him off me!
Well, he survived. So, there were some altercations between the two of them. Again, it doesn't say that he killed them. It doesn't prove that he killed him. But if he did kill him, of course he's gonna be he's gonna be found guilty. I'm not trying to be the nice guy here and get him free just because it's the right thing to do. He might be guilty, but we have to get our facts straight, Cassidy.
Superintendent has had everyone on deck manually double-checking the relays.
Mutineers? What happened?
It'll be in the security update, somewhere in your message queue.
Hey, Cassidy.
Cassidy Shaw? I'm Ryder. I'm looking into the Nilkin murder case.
Oh man, I thought that was over with. Have you heard the audio recording of their fight?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
I helped pull him off Chief Reynolds. You could see it in his eyes. He was gonna kill him. Then in the sandstorm, I had a pretty clear view of the Chief. He looked right at Nilkin and shouted, no. Then his chest burst open. I'll never forget it. The look on his face was pure shock.
If they'd fought and Nilkin threatened to kill him, why was Reynolds surprised?
Friends fight, say things they don't mean, maybe even hurt each other. But you don't expect your best friend to shoot you. To me, that's the saddest part. The Chief's heart was broken right before it exploded.
Did you see any cat in the vicinity?
Nilkin said so, but not that I could see. Still, the sandstorm was severe. Visibility wasn't great.
Okay, so that could be cats. That could be the cat killing him.
Did Nilkin seem remorseful?
I last sight of Nilkin in the turmoil. When we found him, he seemed in shock. He couldn't speak. He looked nauseated. Could have been guilt. The reality of the act sinking in.
Could have been.
Reynolds was leading you back to retake the compound. Did you agree with that?
It wasn't my place to agree or disagree. He was ranking officer.
Very true.
In retrospect, it is ironic. If he hadn't been killed, we all probably would have died.
Still doesn't justify the crime.
I appreciate the information.
Or does it?
Of
nope.
Course.
The law
he
has to be followed.
To leave him behind. He deserved a proper funeral.
So the body was never examined? Important piece of a murder investigation.
Tian wouldn't allow a mission to go back for him. Said it was too dangerous.
Tian! I need your help in this murder investigation. Hey, what's up?
Something I can help you with?
I'm looking into the Nilkin Rensis murder charge.
And?
I want to go to Eos and retrieve Chief Reynolds' body.
That isn't usually Pathfinder business.
First murder in Andromeda, and I'm impartial. Figured you'd want to get it right.
Settling an outpost comes first. But I suppose I have no objections. Physical evidence will only bolster the case.
The more certain we can be, the better.
All right, but let's keep it quiet. I don't want people thinking we're reopening the case. I hope anything you find reaffirms what's been done, but if it sheds a different light, we'll deal with it. We'll send the coordinates of the murder scene. Good luck.
All right,
that's all. Thanks for your time.
My pleasure. I see great things in our future.
Well, that's as far as we can go with this murder case. Right, let's speak with the scientists. Oops, excuse me. Oh, coming through. Light jog. God, that's a sprint. Oh, that's a lot of scientists.
Toxic. What if they store oxygen in porous tissue, like Quiro's rockfish?
I still reckon they had breather gear stowed in that armor.
Perhaps both. Life is infinitely adaptable, as our expedition proves.
Okay, Eric. Can I talk to you? Here we go.
You must be the Pathfinder. Wonderful. You and your Sam are exactly what we need.
Thanks, Mr...
Professor Herrick, my colleagues and I will work with your Sam and the data you gather to solve Andromeda's scientific mysteries.
Ooh, nice.
I'm usually out in the field, but I wouldn't mind talking shop. Lab. You know.
You are always welcome.
Not that we've had much to study, with everyone cooped up for 14 months.
But your data on the Scourge flows like poetry. Now we can better advise on repairing the damage it caused.
And maybe Addison will give us a real workspace. Who can think with all this racket?
Woo! Alright, level up.
Pathfinder, those bioscans are superb. Could you gather more for our comparative conservation effort?
CCE. Okay, so this, I'm guessing this is where all the scans come in.
What conservation effort?
Ah, my thesis is on the console there. Broad strokes, we're comparing and preserving organisms from both galaxies. If you donate more bioscans and samples to the catalog, I can get you a finder's fee. Tempted?
I do love money. Aridana.
Pathfinder, we've had some trouble.
Anything I can help with?
Perhaps. I discharged an away team to get readings from a section of the Scourge that was behaving anomalously.
Ooh?
They haven't reported in for some time, and sensors can't locate their shuttle. I sent them out there. Good, dedicated people. I fear what might have happened to them.
Okay, let's have hope.
Don't give up hope. When I'm out there, I'll see if I can find them.
Their friends and family will want to know what's happened, and I need to know.
It's a dangerous galaxy out there. Oh, can't wait to see our ship. Hey, Chief Lucian. What did I just do? Final proposal, Professor N. Herrick et al. Since we are, by definition, an invasive species in Andromeda, our inevitable footprint must be laid carefully, and we must preserve anything we replace. The Helios Cluster presents an unexpected challenge. We arrived with seed archives and DNA banks to ensure preservation of the biodiversity of the Milky Way. But this cluster is scarred by the Scourge, and its unique flora and fauna are threatened by its turbulence. That too requires conservation. Ooh. Is this a quest?
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious
I think it is. Excuse me, can I...
Hi, Pathfinder. Want to hit some rocks for science?
Yeah.
Absolutely. What do you need?
Sam and I used your scans and made a VI for geophysics surveys. Beta build's on the console there. Test it out in the field, and I'll wrangle you a consultant's bonus from Director Addison. How's that sound?
I'm always up for money. Oh, he's gone. Oh. Excuse me. It's gonna... Is this... I don't know about the sparks. Excuse me. How do I access this terminal? There's something wrong with your terminal. No? Hello?
The beauty of the cosmos unfolds in your planet scans, Pathfinder. But there is more they can do.
Oh?
Do you have something in mind, Doctor?
Plans for a school are underway to inspire a new generation of young minds. I want to craft a model of the cluster for them, accurate and splendid from your data. My prototype is on that console. Add more scans to improve it, and I will share my educational budget with you. And my thanks.
I'm having some troubles accessing terminals at the moment.
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity. Security is on heightened.
Can I? Is there another terminal? I feel like this terminal isn't working very well. It's like sparks and stuff. It's all very confusing.
Activity. Security is on heightened alert.
Excuse me. You know what? I'm just gonna give up on that quest for now. And is this the same terminal? Oh my god, this terminal won't work for me. Okay, well, screw that terminal then. Woo! Try, okay, access the terminal. Find the missing vessel. Okay, we have... we need to investigate that. Okay, station sabotage. We need to find the arcs, yes. That's very good. And we need to go to Hyperion to talk with Sam. Okay, so let's go confront this saboteur. think that's all we can do here. Come on, just work. Fine. Okay. Sorry. We'll be back. What's this? What is this? Wall of text. Okay. Damage control. To Tyrann Kandros. From your from Tan, okay. Kandros, as you're aware, there was a mutiny aboard the Nexus during your absence. Events escalated quickly, but we believe it began with a fire in hydroponics and theft in the armory. Motivations for the uprising vary. Mob mentality was certainly a factor, but for the leaders, including your predecessor, former security director Sloane Kelly, it was conscious betrayal. There have been perfunctory attempts to catalog and address the damages caused by Sloane's people during the uprising. Supplies stolen, equipment broken, things of that nature. But I was hoping the militia could step in and draw up an official report. It's imperative we know what we're working with if we are going to survive. Response. Director Tan, I need my people focused on defending the station, not taking inventory. If you really need militia oversight, I'll get Sergeant Nels to look at it. That said, it was my understanding the exiles were more Kallax's people than Sloane's. Isn't he the one who started the mutiny? Kallax. Kallax Corvanis may have started it, but Sloane made her allegiances clear. I know she held you in high regard, but I hope you can be impartial when it comes to this task. Sloane Kelly's not who I thought she was. There won't be a problem. Good. Then you won't object to sending a small and discreet reconnaissance team to find out where Sloane and the exiles might have gone. Would that be me? When we do get Colonian efforts up and running, I don't want any surprises. Forwarding report from Recon Team 232. Okay. Trails cold. Found what looks like abandoned camps in a Pfeiffer system, but none with living inhabitants, only graveyards. The conspirator Irida was among the dead, but not Sloane Kelly. Kandros. Right, I think we're good. Unless we can... Excuse me. God damn it. Okay. We can't do that. That's an arms merchant. Militia office. Tan's office. Operations. We've been up here. Habitation deck. Habitation deck. Okay, let's go to the habitation deck.
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity.
Woo! That's not how you walk downstairs, Ryder. Hey, Cora.
Hey there.
You okay? Those guys really grilled you. And Addison. First Pathfinder they've seen in over a year. All she can do is question your competence?
Yeah.
I expected something like that. I can handle the pressure.
Good to hear. I worked out logistics with Director Tan. They're giving us a ship and crew. He said their best is taking care of it.
I still need to head back to the Ark and check in with Sam.
Sounds good. While you're there, maybe see how your sister's doing.
Sis. Oh, Sarah. Man, the only thing I can think about now is, like, how do I access those rocks? That terminal. Man. That terminal is my life right now. What? Oh. Oh. I see how it is. That was confusing. I gotta figure out, guys. Don't worry. Oh! We need to level up. We need to level up. But first, let's go find this person. Hello? Okay, so... home sweet home. Where is this traitor girl? I got an omni-tool blade with her name on it. No treachery too small. No judgment too severe. Where are you? Tainer. She's upstairs somewhere. Atrium. Ah, whole new place to discover. There's so many places. Ah! Sam noticed over there.
This is the capital. Safety's revival team should hold and await further instructions.
Word is that the Nexus doesn't have enough room.
But they've been here for like a year, haven't they?
Yeah, I guess it didn't go so well.
There you are. Prepare to be judged.
Zara Kellis?
Yes?
I have evidence you've been sabotaging the Nexus.
What? No, I'd never... I've been looking into this myself. I have the scans to prove it. Here, I'll transfer the scans I took to your Omni-tool.
Funny. Raj was investigating the same thing, and it led us to you.
My scans point at Raj as the one. So unless someone was setting us both up, I just don't understand.
Mm. The data Miss Kellis has accumulated is strangely similar to Mr. Patel's. A third party seems likely.
The real saboteur could be setting you both up.
Because we both figured out something was going on? That would make sense. It's better than
smart.
Thinking Raj could have done this. But it means all the data I have is useless. Wish I had access to the security cams. I bet we could find something there.
You stay put, so whoever did this doesn't realize we're onto them. I'll check out the security cams. Raj, you there?
Yes. How did it go? Is it really her?
Wasn't her. She had proof pointing at you. I figure someone's been messing with you both. Just keep a low profile and don't talk to anyone. I'm on it.
Crew muster schedules have been posted. All personnel should check with their supervisor.
Where is the... I didn't know where... What kind of security cameras we're looking at here? The security cameras in the Hyperion or in the... Nexus. Something up there. Okay, so I'm guessing we're going back to Nexus. Operations. Oh, I'm gonna get so much experience. And we get to confront a traitor to boot. Big lovely tree. Is it you? Is it? Trust no one. Okay, let's see. Bam. Network access instability detected. Timestamp scrambled. Playback corrupted.
This file is useless. Let's check another.
All right, time to use your technician skills. Okay, 2. Failsafe disabled. System restore required. Really?
And another scrambled file.
Coincidence seems unlikely.
Mm-hmm.
Let's check another.
Number 3. Administrator override required.
This file is also corrupted. Definitely not a coincidence. You'd need pretty high clearance to mess with the security camera files. Someone working for Kandros, maybe.
That is the most probable scenario.
Think you can get enough out of the files to find a match using biometric scans, Sam?
The files were badly scrambled.
but if I combine all the available identifiers, it might work. Based on the limited information available, we are looking for a human male, assigned either to the Nexus or Hyperion. You will need to conduct scans from close proximity.
Got it.
Engineering reports. Hyperion power
draw. It's time. Oh, we even got some markers. Okay. Wait. Can we access this console?
We can start building a bank of vaccines once we get more.
We can. Get out of here.
It's that scourge I'm wondering about.
Oh, what's happening?
Radiation shield should handle it, but I hate should.
It's happening, guys. What am I looking at? There's a lot of text here. A lot of what's patch notes. Geophysics. Wow. 6 beta build. Patch notes. Chief Air Lucan. Streamlined interface with Omnitool. Okay. Mm-hmm. Tuned voice recognition. Recognize both aluminum and aluminum. Okay. Haptic interface no longer defaults to transparent. Okay. It's just patch notes. Cluster model. That's the school thingy. 3 initial systems models will be completed by next week. We shall see our place in the world. Oh, orbital variance in Nexus. It must be correct as constructed. A reminder, our daughter's been not... She's quite the poet. Anyway. Was that it?
Hey, Herrick, how about you not dissect things over lunch? It's weird.
Was that it? Was that the super cool... where is it? Did we do it? I'm confused. Okay, so we just got a green check mark. Alright, well, okay, sure. We're still on this, right? We need to... I need to find this traitor! Okay, scan security people in the ops center. And in Hyperion. Okay. I'll find these guys. Inquisitor Felix on the case. None shall hide from my sight.
Disembarkation procedures for Hyperion are on hold. Please await further instructions.
Aha!
Biometrics do not match.
Let's see. Secured people.
Negative match.
Man, Sam, you're awesome. Alright, well, look, I'm already slowly getting the hang of where I'm going. Oh, that's how you walk downstairs. Excellent. Habitation deck. Bam. Disguised loading screen. But there isn't much loading screen. That's nice. Aha!
Inaccurate match.
A question though. When we find this guy, you know, he's got a weapon. I don't. Do I have my Omnitool? I am an engineer, so I'm never disarmed as long as I have my Omnitool. Judgment comes for you. Tick tock, tick tock. God, there's so much to explore. Okay, where are you? You scum. Aha! No?
Inaccurate match.
Who are you? Lani. Oh!
Pathfinder. Good to see you.
I know you.
There's been trouble on the station.
We just got here. How did you know that already?
Word gets around.
Does it now?
People talk to me? Anyway, as soon as we establish outposts, everything will even out. I'm sure of it.
Are you a traitor? No. I know. Isn't this the girl who contacted the Nexus Control? I think it was. I think she's talked to one of the engineers, technicians back in the Nexus as well. She's kind of cute.
What about your family?
I'm an orphan. My parents died on the Mindoir colony when it was attacked years ago. No siblings.
Mass Effect 1 background.
I left some distant relatives behind, but I have friends here too. I love piloting, but I like the idea of going back to my roots and farming like my parents did. Someday.
Oh, from piloting to farming.
How do you feel about all this now that we're here?
Hopeful. I know it's a rose-colored outlook, but someone's got to keep the positivity coming, right?
I like you, Lani.
Why did you join the initiative?
The most popular question on the station. Honestly, I wouldn't have known about this project if Nozomi hadn't reached out to me.
Nozomi?
Captain Dunn. Of all the captains I've piloted for, she's the best. I've always been a wanderer at heart. When she asked me to be her pilot, how could I say no to the adventure of a lifetime?
That's quite the leap. Well, Lani, it's been good knowing you.
Have to go now.
Oh.
See you later.
You be careful out there.
That sounded final. Okay. Traitor time. I can't be distracted by girls. Come on, David. Focus. Did I miss a... Where is he? He's upstairs. How can he be upstairs? Am I missing something here? No, he's here somewhere. Oh, what is this? Oh, what do we have here?
Scan results show a partial positive. Target is most likely suspect.
Who is he?
Dale Atkins. Reports to Kandros' department. Assigned to station security.
Okay, so it says we should confront Dale. I would rather just go back to Kandros and say, hey, want to bring a few men and deal with this guy? But you know what? This is my time to shine. I'm a pathfinder. I can approve myself right here, right now. Judge Felix on the case.
Dale Atkins, right? We need to talk.
Look, not to be rude, but I have work to do.
I don't think so.
We know what you've been up to. You're done here.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just doing my job. That's all.
Proof says you've been up to no good.
Figures. Screw this. Screw all you hypocrites on this station. You weren't here when they kicked out our loved ones. Mutiny? We just wanted answers. My sister is out there. I don't even know if she's alive or...
Whatever happened back then, hurting people now makes no sense.
What do you know? I don't care what you think. The mutiny leaders were right to demand to know what was going on.
You could have hurt people. Killed them.
Like those who got killed when the leadership had the Krogan stomp on my friends?
That doesn't justify
I'm
this.
I'm done talking. I confess, it was me. Do whatever you want.
Not my call. The Nexus leaders will make that decision.
That lot make a decision? That'll be the day.
So we just... Can I just let him... Where is he? Okay, I'm guessing we just... I'm guessing... We reported to the Turian security guy and... What is this? What is this little robot? Go! Go! Okay, focus. Was that the end of that quest? Yes. Well, Sam Node, here we come.